Hello guys, and welcome back to my YouTube channel Theta Box. So today I will show you how to activate dark mode in your Google Chrome web browser, and this method works by without installing any Google Chrome extensions and also works for all Windows versions. So if you are using your PC in long time, even at night time, you can use this dark mode feature because this dark mode will emit the low density of white lights. So due to this reason, most of them like this feature. So if you like to know this trick, just follow me, friends. So first of all, open your Google Chrome web browser. So now in this homepage section, you can press this vertical 3-dot icon and then go to help section, and it shows one more tab, but you can select about Google Chrome, and then it starts to checking my Google Chrome version. But my Google Chrome browser is up to date, so no problem. So now in this URL section, you can type the following command, and this is the dark mode command. So and then hit to enter. So finally I get this dark mode settings. So here you can click to open this default option, and it is placed behind that force dark mode for web content section, and then choose enabled option and the first one. So once you select it, in bottom it shows a notification and it asks for restart process. So you can select relaunch option, and then my Chrome is closed, and after the few seconds it automatically opening, and also my dark mode feature is successfully activated. So this is the way you can easily activate your dark mode feature by watching my tutorial. So for more tech videos, you can subscribe my beautiful tech channel Theta Box, and thanks for watching.